Spin coating is a widely used coating method for preparing uniform thin films in many industries, as well as advanced materials functions such as sensors, solar cells, and filters. This method is easy to use, safe and inexpensive in comparison to physical vapor deposition, PVD chemical vapor deposition, CVD, and electrodeposition. The spin coater coats the surface by using a principle of centrifugal force to achieve uniform thin films. The substrate is rotated at a relatively high speed, around 300 to 5000 revolutions per minute. The thickness of the film produced by the spin coating method depends on the nature of the polymer or solvent spinning speed and time. Besides, the spin coating method is easy to operate by controlling the speed corresponding to the desired film thickness. This project is about constructing a programmable, low-cost spin coating machine incorporating inexpensive electronic components and open-source technology. Most conventional spin coaters are expensive to purchase, and it does not have a database system to store data for future reference. The system was designed and produced using a microcontroller as the main system and brush motor to spin the substrate. The spin coater is capable to spin around 300 to 5000 revolutions per minute that can be controlled manually and automatically. Using local area network, the system can store data by uploading it to the notepad for future reference. In addition, the system is using LCD screen to display the job settings during operation. Overall, the performance of the low-cost spin coaters is comparable to the commercial spin coaters. GUI allows the user to control the spin coater remotely within the same network. Other than that, it can access the database too. Users can configure the coating parameter through GUI. Once the user clicks the code button, the parameter will be saved into the database and start the coating process. Recipe loading is one of the features of the spin coater system. The recipe is a predefined coating parameter stored in the database. Here, Recipe 3 was chosen and loaded into the system as shown in the GUI. The novelty and inventiveness can be found in this project. Firstly, it is user-friendly. Next is the implementation of a local network control system that allows the user to control the spin coating system over the network. It also allows users to access the database for storing and accessing coating parameters such as coating speed and time. This project is also cost-efficient. The total cost to develop the system is less than 500 ringgit Malaysia. The spin coater is compact and portable. Lastly, the most significant thing about the spin coater is it can be used in a confined area like in a glove box due to its small size. This spin coater is compact and highly affordable. It can be used in small industries and small labs for research purposes. It also offers high-quality coating and does not require a vacuum pump, less maintenance. The main advantage of this product is it is portable and perfect for small-size labs or small spaces like the glove box. In conclusion, this project offers an efficient way to monitor and control the coating process in the fabrication by integrating local network control and database. Next, this system makes it accessible to a broader range of researchers and industry professionals. Implementing this system is a significant step toward developing thin film technology and revolutionizing the semiconductor industry.